Have you found various files with UltraSearch Professional and would like to rename them? With bulk renaming, you can do it in no time. Let's say you're coming from a multi-day conference and you've taken a lot of pictures with your smartphone. Back at the office, you want to back them up on your external storage device. But you notice that your smartphone has named the image files very unspecifically. The image titles give little information about the image content. UltraSearch Professional remedies this with bulk renaming and a clever rule system. First, select the files you want to rename and choose bulk rename under the operations ribbon. Here, in the left section, various renaming rules are available to you as rule types. You can replace parts of the name, insert and delete text, or add numbering at the desired position. On the right, in the preview area, you can see how the selected rules affect the file names. Click on the plus symbol and select Replace. Now you can edit the rule. For example, replace the im prefix with the name of your event. Next, add the date when the image was created. You can specify the exact position of the text to be inserted. Remove any superfluous numbers from the name. You can specify the exact position and length of the text to be deleted. Finally, add a numbering suffix so that each image file has a different name. Check in the preview if the new file names are correct. Now, all you have to do is click Run and all files will be renamed. In case of errors, you can undo all changes immediately. By the way, you can also rename folders in the bulk. To do this, select the operation Include Folders in the main ribbon and expand your selection to include the appropriate folders. Then rename the selected folders as described. Why don't you try it yourself with the 30-day trial version for UltraSearch Professional?